So a client can request a hamper every 2 weeks. A hamper is about a 1 day supply. It's about a 4 day supply of food. This would be a half hamper for one individual. Client is interested in registering for the service. It's about a 10-minute interview. We do not ask for information like bank statements, credit limits, any of that kind of information. It's an honor system. We understand that the student life is naturally one of sort of all outgoing costs and no incoming money. So we just ask simple questions like, what is your primary source of income at the moment? What has brought you to the food bank today? And we'll send you away with a full hamper on your first visit, and then you can request, as I said, every 2 weeks after that. We're run almost entirely by volunteers. There are only two staff members, and then the rest are all fabulous, fabulous volunteers that we rely on so much.
Served 2,000 individuals over the